respect around here. You gotta earn it. Of course, handing over new abodes hasn't hurt.
Hey.
I'd be happy to help if I can. Looking to lighten your load?
Mags, William, and Lizzie. All you have to do is hear them speak to know they weren't born into this. They sure as hell were born.
Rise and shine, boss.
Plenty of prizes still left in the redemption system.
Excuse me.
You could always cut some corners and just buy the tickets. What do you say?
I don't need any.
The game. Mm-hmm.
Lizzie asked you to volunteer for one of her tests, don't.
Park's got a lot fewer places to get the drop on folks now. Still, the world is looking good.
I thought about trying my hand at the gauntlet just to see if I could do it. Waste of time now. No one's stopping your performance.
Hey.
Need some extra protection, boss? Welcome to check what I got.
I'd like to trade some items.
All right.
Mm-hmm.
I did get why Coulter brought in 3 gangs to claim Nuka World. I mean, he had us. Don't need the rest.
I just want to trade a few things.
All right, I guess. always figured those dolts would turn on us. Better now that they're in the dirt.
Just looking to trade a little.
Fine.
You might want to drop some of those things you're carrying.
When people see the lights, bound to get all sorts of new scores wandering our way.
I just want to trade a few things.
Okay.
Not supposed to hurt the other gangs. Don't go against them.
Hey there.
Over, boss. Bet you could use a drink. Just got to show me the caps.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Here you go. Thank you.
made some good moves, boss. Guess Gage knew what he was doing for once.
Hey there.
Yeah, I think we got an outfit or two that'll suit you. Want to see the wares?
Let's see what you have.
Everything I've got.
Showing the operators the good life, ain't you, boss?
Damn. Fix this place up good, boss.
Hey.
Need a piece? Welcome to check the stock.
Let's see what you got.
See something you like.
If Coulter was over, boss, we'd still all be sitting in the dark.
Can we trade a few things?
Go ahead.
Understanding the operators ain't hard.
Hey.
We know how to
live. Am I gonna stock up?
The other game.
I can help.
Dying.
I just need to trade gear with you.
I got a little bit of everything. You buying?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
See. Mm.
Hey there.
I got a little bit of everything. You buying?
Let's trade some things.
Okay.
Sometimes you gotta ask yourself, how high were they when they built this place?
Hey.
Got a chem for whatever ails you, boss. Take a look at what I got.
I just want to trade a few things.
Right.
Sure.
Over, boss.
Hey.
Making trouble? Good.
Hey there.
Boss, looking for a stiff drink?
I want to trade a few things.
Go ahead.
Coulter was overboss, we'd still all be sitting in the dark.
Hey.
Clothes make the killer. Looking to buy?
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Right. You're the boss.
People see the lights. Bound to get all sorts of new scores wandering our way.
Hey there.
Hey.
Yes, ma'am. How may I help you?
Looking to take someone out? Got all sorts of goodies that ought to do the trick.
Let's trade.
Fine.
No need to worry, boss. We've got you back.
I thought about trying my hand at the gauntlet just to see if I could do it. Waste of time now. No one's stopping your performance.
Hey there.
Looking to eat less lead? I've got some armor that should help if you're interested.
Sure. Let's see what you got.
See something.
Not supposed to hurt the other gangs. No rule against tricking them into hurting each other, though.
I'd like to trade some items.
Right. You're the boss. it ain't the big bad overboss. Couldn't have shown up a year ago.
I just want to trade a few things.
Right. You're the boss.
Mags, William, and Lizzie. All you have to do is hear them speak to know they weren't born into this life. They sure as hell were born for it.
Thinking about the time I came to Nuka World. I ever tell you deadbeats that story? Doesn't matter. I feel like telling it now. Shut up.
Showing the operators the good life, ain't you, boss?
I must apologize for the odd noises I'm currently emitting, a consequence of being mechanical in nature.
Some good moves, boss. Guess Gage knew what he was doing for once. No
Damn.
Need to worry, boss.
Respect around here. You gotta earn it. Of course, handing over new abodes hasn't hurt.
we'd all considered putting a bullet in Coulter's back at some point. Suppose you just beat us to it.
Never did get what took the bottom 2 games to claim Nuka World. I mean, he had us. We'll need the rest.
Over, boss. Making trouble? Good. If it ain't the big bad over, boss. Couldn't have shown up a year ago.
Park's got a lot fewer places to get the drop on folks now. Still, the world is looking good.
Anyone who goes up against us won't know what hit them.
Got plenty to play around here. Have at it. Always have plenty of tokens for sale. Set you up with some?
Not today.
We'll take care of the territory, boss. After all, you put it in good hands.
These collars get damn hot after a while.
accumulate vast amounts of data regarding the
Here to test out your skills, boss?
Excuse me.
Hey, boss. Ready to spend some caps?
I don't think so.
Park's got a lot fewer places to get the drop on folks now. Still, the world is looking.
Hi there! If you have any questions about Nuka World, I'd be delighted.
Market's been real busy lately. Guess things are going well.
Guess you heard the alarm, huh?
Time to put on a show.
Hell yeah! Just hit.
Got another one coming through the gauntlet, boss. Rich is waiting for you.
There's some bad jobs here. But cleaning up the pack's hideout is the worst.
Guess you heard the alarm, huh? Well,
time to put on a show.
Hell yeah! Just...
Got another one coming through the gauntlet, boss. Fritch is waiting for you.
Got 4 good hours of sleep last night.
On top of the food chain, where we belong.
I thought about trying my hand at the gauntlet just to see if I could do it.
The guy selling chems is a little off.
Welcome. So you dealing with any injuries or illnesses?
Stocking up for your next raid?
Sure. Let's take a look.
Sure thing.
I feel kind of bad for these traders, having to wear the collars like...
Over, boss. Making trouble? Good.
Heads up.
What can I do?
For you.
Ken and the operator then.
Heads up.
Yes.
Look alive.
The other gang? Dying is more their strong suit.
Respect around here. You got Earth. Of course, never over here. Oh, it hasn't hurt.
Not supposed to hurt the other gangs. No rule against tricking them into hurting each other, though.
Self-diagnostic complete. I'm happy to report.
Sometimes you gotta ask yourself, how high were they when they built this place? Mags, William, and Lizzie. All you have to do is hear them speak to know they weren't born into this life. They sure as hell were born for it.
Hey,
people see... Lights. Bound to get all sorts of new scores.
Anyone who goes up against us won't know what hit them.
You a sheep or a wolf?
It's the pack we want with the wolves.
Don't think all this meat has domesticated us.
Supporting the operators. Smartest thing a lot of us have done in our lives.
Find anything useful?
You sure showed the breeders who the alphas.
Dominates.
Yes. That's it. Got it. Hey there.
Huh?
Hi, how are you? Huh?
Nice.
time, a long time ago, I'm enjoying myself, you know, out in the combat zone. A few bets, a few drinks, a whole lot of jokes. I make your friends. Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you.
Any spare parts, you be sure and let me know.
I told you that cow was trouble. She took off with all the chems. All of them. What are we gonna tell Mason? Man, this is the last time I let your pecker risk mine. You go tell Mason what happened. You leave my name the fuck out of it.
If you're still alive tomorrow, maybe we can still be friends.
Sweet.
I know you ain't talking to me no more, but hear me out. Turns out power armor ain't easy to steer. Fell off a cliff, getting away. Yeah, it's good and stuck now. Good news, though? I found your finger. I mean, I'm pretty sure it's yours. It's all black and weird looking. Anyway, thought you'd want to know. I also thought you'd want to know they nicked me good. Not sure if I'm gonna make it. If you're gonna come get your finger, just do it while I'm still breathing, okay? I want to know things are good between us before I go. I miss you, bro.
Yes.
Remind you of brighter days, ma'am?
Thank you.
Sweet.
Carrying all that weight is simply slowing you down.